When You See Millions of the Mouthless Dead by Charles Hamilton Sorley, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. When you see millions of the mouthless dead across your dreams and pale battalions go, say not soft things as other men have said that you'll remember, for you need not so. Give them not praise, for deaf, how should they know it is not curses heaped on each gashed head? Nor tears, their blind eyes see not your tears flow. Nor honor, it is easy to be dead. Say only this, they are dead. Then add thereto, yet many a better one has died before. Then scanning all the o'er-crowded mass, should you perceive one face that you loved heretofore, it is a spook. None wears the face you knew. Great death has made all his forevermore. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.